One easy way to tell whether it's a Buddhist temple or a Shinto shrine is the number of rooms in the building. So shrines will have three buildings, three parts to the building, and temples will only have one main hall.